Hello, and welcome to the Bodymetrics Ultrasound Professional System training tutorials. We'll cover every facet of the system in a series of modules to ensure you're confident and successful with its many features. Once the BodyView software application is open from your desktop, you can create a new client's profile, open an existing client's profile, or use the Bodymetrics system in demonstration mode. There's also an administrator tools function at the bottom left of the screen, which we'll cover in a later tutorial. Note that at the top right of the screen, there's a question mark. Selecting this gives you access to helpful tools, including a brief training video and our user's manual, which you can reflect on at any time. To create a new client profile, simply click on the top icon from your Welcome to BodyView screen. Here, you can enter your client's first and last name, their email address, date of birth, as well as gender. Next, you'll select the appropriate athletic type from the drop-down menu, non-athletic, athletic, or elite. These athletic types are based on your first impression of the client's physical appearance. Individuals who are very noticeably overweight or obese should be designated as non-athletic. Virtually everybody else can be categorized as athletic, with the exception of clients who are extremely lean. The elite setting is generally appropriate for these individuals, as they usually have a low body fat percentage, good muscle definition, and they exercise regularly. They typically don't have a noticeable fold of fat that you could grab or pinch in the abdomen or waist. Examples include marathon runners, bodybuilders, and definitely clients with six-pack abs. It's important to know that the athletic typing does not explicitly enter into the calculation of body fat percentage, but rather, it's a helpful tool for our software to help correctly interpret the ultrasound signal and identify the true fat-muscle interface. We'll review this in more detail when we discuss how to accurately measure and calculate body fat percentage. If you're unsure of which setting to choose from, the athletic setting is always a good place to start. You can now input your client's height and their current weight by highlighting and typing, or by using the up and down arrows. You can also create different groups by selecting New Group from the Group ID drop-down menu and typing in the name of that group. For example, maybe you're having a New Year's boot camp or a Biggest Loser's weight loss challenge and so forth. This gives you the ability to view numeric statistics of individuals within a group, which we'll review in our administrative tools tutorial. Once you've entered all the pertinent information for your client, click the Start button. Here, you'll have the option to create a password, or you can bypass this altogether by clicking OK. This brings you to the BodyView tab, and you're now ready to start your client's assessment. Next, we'll show you how to open an existing client's profile, which you'll want to do for repeat assessments and to examine previously saved data. From the Welcome to BodyView home screen, select the middle icon. You can type the client's last or first name in the blank fields, or enter partial field entries, for example, J for John or M for Mary. Next, you'll click the search button. A client ID is automatically created by the Bodymetrics system and reflects the year of birth, the gender, male or female, and randomly assigns an additional 2 or 3 digit number. This can be useful for maintaining client anonymity for environments that require more privacy. These client IDs can also be entered in the client ID field. If you prefer to have the client's name appear in the client's list instead of the numeric ID, you can go back to the Welcome to BodyView home screen, click on Administrator Tools, enter the default password of 123 and select OK. Under the Miscellaneous windows, check the Show Client's Names box and close the application. You'll be prompted to save the changes, so be sure to select Yes. This makes it easy to sort and select multiple clients having the same last names. In this example, we'll enter Springer and select either Anthony or Donia. Alternatively, you can view a complete list of all clients in your database by simply clicking the search button. Once a client is selected, click on the Open button, which opens the profile and brings you to the BodyView tab. The BodyView tab is intended as a guide to show clients the differences in their body fat percentage, fat weight versus lean weight, and BMI reflecting their current results here on the left, and their future body composition goals here on the right. The first time a new profile is open, A prediction of body fat percentage is displayed based on the information you initially input into the system, such as height, weight, age, and gender. However, measurements must be taken to determine actual body fat percentage, and those numbers will then be displayed each time the profile is opened. Basal metabolic rate, or BMR, is calculated automatically after actual measurements are taken, which explains why comparisons to the future for BMR cannot be estimated. The future weight and desired body fat percentage can manually be changed by highlighting and typing, or by using the up and down arrows. You can drag the slider to adjust the desired body fat percentage. Toward the bottom left of the page, you'll notice several activity level selections under the BMR field. These selections are based on 30 to 45 minutes of moderate exercise and will provide you and your client an estimate of the number of calories needed to maintain their current weight based on the corresponding exercise. The body metric system does feature an activity calculator which factors in all activities for an accurate depiction of caloric expenditure beyond moderate exercise, but we'll cover that later in the My Health reporting feature. Clicking on the oval arrows rotates the present and the future avatars, which can be stopped by clicking them again. To reset the models, click on the stick figure icon. Clicking on the question marks will give you explanations for body fat, BMI, as well as BMR. The Preferences button located on the bottom left of the screen gives you the ability to edit basic information while inside your client's profile. Simply click on Preferences, then the Client's Profile tab. Here, you can change or add an email address, change the date of birth, or the athletic type. The software will prompt you to save the changes when you close the window, so you'll select Yes. If you accidentally created a profile with the wrong gender, you cannot change it while inside Preferences because the formula algorithms are different for men and women. It will be necessary to delete the current profile first by clicking on the Home tab, clicking Yes to exit out of the profile, and then selecting No when prompted to save current point values, weight, and body fat percentage. From the Welcome to Body View screen, simply open up the Administrator Tools, enter the default password of 123, click OK, and then select the Client Manager tab. Select the client from your client's list, and then select Delete Client button. The software will ask you if this is something that you really want to do, so if you do want to delete the client, select Yes. Once you've completed this action, you can create a new client profile with the correct gender. In the next tutorial, we'll explore how to accurately measure and calculate body fat percentage. Thank you.